Aaron bought blue, yellow and green ribbon. Okay, blue, yellow and green. The blue ribbon was 48 cm longer than the yellow ribbon. Okay, it's yellow. Blue, yellow and green. The blue ribbon is 48 cm, okay, longer than the yellow ribbon. The length of the green ribbon is twice the length of the blue ribbon. Okay, so it is 2 times 48. Okay, the total length is 12 meters. Okay, so therefore, let's find out the length of the yellow ribbon in meters. So for me to find out individual units, okay, the best thing for us to do, okay, I want to add another 48 because immediately this allows me to find out what is, okay, one unit. Right, can you see? These are all full one units, okay? So therefore, what we will do is to take, okay, 12 meters plus 48 cm. That will give us 12.48, okay? Immediately, number of blue ribbons will be 12.48 divided by 4, and that will give me, okay, 3.12 meters. Now we are interested to find out how many yellow ribbons are there. So the length of the yellow ribbon, okay, let me make a error here. This is a length of blue ribbon. Okay, the length of yellow ribbon would be simply 3.12 meters minus 0.48 meters. Okay, and that will give us 2.64 meters. Okay, so this value over here, it is 2.64. Okay, that is the solution for this question.